Hey yo, what's going on? In this video I'll show you how you can get cited by Hugo like this, and like this one. Do you interested? Then let's go. For this procedure you will need to set up a Git, a Node.js and a Go language. I'm already done this. Go to the Hugo GitHub project page. Let's take a look at the official installation instructions. Okay, we're gonna fetch it from GitHub. We need this one command. Open a PowerShell from admin and let's go to setup it. Let's plan the Windows however we wish and move to the root of our C drive. Then let's create something temp dir and we'll name it tmp. Okay, let's go into the dir and paste our command. Have a wait. Good, let's move to our fetched stuff and do an install by Go language. You can choose another variant of installation, like in binary way. This is a default theme that I will be installed, Botch with Hugo. Okay, the packages installation have done. Now we should create our first site into the Hugo framework. I'll put the same name like my channel. Now go into it. Then I have init an empty configuration of Git repo. And now time to install the Anenki default template. Now we should include its startup into the config file. Tell to it that we would like to use Anenki template. If you want to use themes that you have seen at the video begin, you should download it. And just writing. This config file also includes a lot of parameters that can be changed after your installation, like your site URL, your using language code, your site title. Okay, save and close. Time to make our first post. Our first post on the Markdown language have done. Now let's start the server. You are welcome, you have done the installation. Currently website runneth on your local machine. As you see, we have only one single empty post inside our site that we had prepared before. And let's go insert something Markdown stuff inside it. And let's check how it changed. We will not change the title and another parameters, we just added something new stuff. Let's open one of famous Markdown online editors. I'll do copy-paste the readme file into our post. And this is how it looks into the our site. That was a good pin test mod. Now we should compile our website into the HTML pages. This section doing by one command. Done. Compile the HTML files into the public folder. The site size is 800 kilobytes. For posting our compiled website into the internet, I recommend you to use a free basic Google web hosting. Its name is Firebase. That's not only web hosting, but in limit of this video, this will be only it. The name of project can be however you want. I had a little bit cut off the wizard for this video. Okay, we have had created a Firebase account, we had created a project name, and now time to install a Firebase model inside our Hugo framework. It's also available from the npm module. After that, we shall do a Firebase login procedure. As you see, it has returned an error, because in our system are not enabled running unsigned scripts. We should enable it. Now enter Firebase login again. It just required to add rule to the your firewall and a few click of mouse. Then we need to initialize our project. We do choose a hosting item and go in for the wizard. So, at the moment it's done, and now we would like to have something convenient shortcut to post our public directory into the hosting. Let's create it. That's your Twoa free Firebase domain that's included into the base package. You can add yours or use it. As you see, now our web hosting is empty. Okay, let's run our shortcut and push the public directory to the hosting. I recommend you to buy a domains into the Dynadot. It's very cheap and I like how it works, really. Yes, it's already here. Oh, we haven't changed our website address into the config file. Let's change it and push again. Now it shall complete the work. Let's refresh our website and do check. That was Yev, wishing you a fantastic day. Bye bye.